Grdina, and I'm very happy to be doing this pocket performance for the Aga Khan Museum. Thank you all for having me, everyone at the Aga Khan Museum. We've had a few concerts there that have been pretty amazing. All of them have been amazing experiences. I'm going to just improvise a bunch for this first song, which I don't really get to do that much of in this format. So I'm going to play a little bit in my own kind of style of oud playing, which is influenced by a bunch of different things, and then I'll probably play a song for at the end. Thank you.
Thank you.
So my kind of style of oud playing is kind of a combination of jazz music that I studied a lot since I was young. My first instrument was a guitar, so I played a lot of blues music and that, and then I got into jazz music, and then I got into the oud. I had heard it a lot when I was young, but I didn't get into actually playing it until I'd already been through jazz school. So a lot of how I play is influenced a lot by free jazz and jazz improvisation. And then when I first started playing the oud, I was studying with an amazing Iraqi musician named Sirwan Yamulki. So I sort of studied a lot of sort of Iraqi school. And then, but a lot of my friends, there wasn't a lot of Arabic musicians around where I was to play with. So I, but a lot of my friends were Persian, and they were playing a lot of Persian classical music. So I started playing a lot of Persian music as well. And the first band I had was a mix of Indian, Persian, and Arabic music called Sangha. So I'm going to play a song that was written by my good friend Hidayat Hanari, who's an amazing tar player and also an incredible guitar player. And this song he wrote for our band years ago, and we did a concert recently, but I wanted to play this song, but he didn't want to play it because he's done it too much. So he was like, I don't want to play it, so I want to play it now, so because I think it's a great song, and I haven't gotten a chance to play it in a while. This is a song called Omid, which means hope in Farsi. Thank you. Thank you for watching.